job and falls in.
You were here. Thanks. Nobody's gonna believe this.
Supposed to be an easy job. Go down into the Wellington mine, gather supplies, get out. Then the cult showed up and everything went pear-shaped. I barely got away.
Shit!
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out. Death from above.
Target in sight. the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared. I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. Opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. Here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. And only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the man I want to be. I thank you for choosing.
Oh, my God!
Right. Soon it won't matter. When the collapse comes.
That guy's over there!
Things could be worse, you know.
You're gonna wish you
here.
Bliss.
You're just confess. Well, let's just say bliss can go to one's head. Created her. But she never did treat them all that well.
Go ahead, baby! You'll be a hero!
Charging the center!
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes. I will give my life in the name of the Father.
Call the angels in. They can carry this burden.
Sin consumes you, blinds you to all the harm you inflict. It allows you to dispense of human life so easily. Have you ever given so much as a second thought to killing? Drive the sinner from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. There's nothing more you can do here, Deputy. I'll come for you when you're good and ready. Leave this place. Gorge yourself on wrath. Because if you don't, if you stay here, I will bleed your little princess like a stuffed pig.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.